Hi you guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing a review for Magic at Your Door. I know I'm a little late, you guys, to see the St. Patrick's Day, but with all these northeastern storms, and on top of that I was ill, I just couldn't record, you guys. I didn't even have the packages, and second of all, it was just lights out for me. I could not get well enough to do a review on anything or an unboxing. So there you guys, here I am. But thanks for sticking by and showing me some love, you guys. I really appreciate all the comments and all the love that I get from you guys and the social media. So if you're not following me, don't forget to follow me on Instagram. I have Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. I mostly engage more in Instagram and Twitter. I am trying to do my best to get Facebook in there. It's just, I really haven't, you know, I'm not a social media person per se, but I am trying. This year will be the year that I will be on top of it, you guys. So thanks for hanging on there with me. I really appreciate it. But if you're not following me, I'll leave the links in the description box below so you can follow me there. But everything is under Laylee's Life, so feel free to follow me. I appreciate you guys. So here we go. As always, you'll always get a paper that gives you the color coding with the prices. They usually give you a little paragraph of, we hope you love these magical Disney products, and then if there's any specials going on, they usually put it in here too. And they ask you, they have a Facebook group that you can join. So this time, let's see what's in here. This packaging is a little bit different. It does have confetti, you guys. So please be mindful of the little fur babies and your kiddos, because it's a lot of confetti. Yes. And it was done for St. Patrick's Day, so they're green and white, you guys. And the first thing that I see here, first of all, let's talk about the box. The box is smaller, you guys. So I was a little concerned when I saw the box. I was like, is this the pin subscription? But I guess, no, they just have a smaller box. So then my next question was, am I getting my money's worth, you guys? Because, you know, I need to make sure. I love this box subscription, you guys, but I need to make sure that they're still giving my money's worth, because they guarantee that you're gonna get at least, you know, the amount that you spend, if not more. So they never let me down. So the first thing that I have is this Brito luggage tag, which I've actually have another one of these, so it's amazing to have a second one. So yeah, this is the Cheshire Cat. I love it. It's a beautiful luggage tag, and you can just put in the background. It's yellow, and you just put your information on there. Put it on your luggage. You know, everybody has a black luggage, but not everyone has one of these tags. So put it on, easy to get your luggage. So yeah, you guys, I love this. I love anything Alice in Wonderland, you guys. Love it. And I'm guessing this is a theme for now. Ta-da-da! I have socks. I love, love socks. I did not see if this has a price, which it did not have a price. So I'm not quite sure, but I can find out how much that really goes for. So these are socks. I love them. They have like little ears. You see the little ears right there? Oh, they have like little ears. I love them. I love fuzzy socks. Anybody that knows me knows that I love socks. These are not as long as the other ones, you guys. These are definitely not like in the past. I've gotten some Winnie the Pooh socks, but these are definitely not as long. However, they're so cute. The detailing is amazing, you guys. Look at that. I love Cheshire Cat. Love it. And it tells you in the back that it's not gonna be a long one, it's a short. But these are cute. I love these. I love the softness of them. And this one is $9.95, you guys. So some of Disney items have prices on them. Others do not. Others are color-coded, which is why Magic at Your Door decides to provide you with that little paper that gives you all the colors and the coding for it and the price, so that way you know. So this is amazing, you guys. Look at this. I know I'm a little late, but it happens every year, you guys, so I'll be able to wear her next year. How cute is that? And it's reversible. It's a lanyard, you guys. It's a reversible lanyard for St. Patrick's Day. This is so cute. This is definitely, definitely cute. And this is $14.99, which is amazing. I like that. And the last thing that I have here, oh, I thought it was a pin, but it is a pin. Oh, it's a fancy little container for a pin. It's coated yellow, and this is for the month of March. Oh, this is cute, because my birthday is in March, you guys. So this is so cute. Yellow is $12.99. $12.99. This is so cute. I'm guessing this is Cinderella. This looks like Cinderella. It's a cute pen, and it came in this nice little fancy box, you guys. I've never seen the pens in these boxes before. It's cute. This makes a good gift for people. It comes with a nice little bowl, which I just took apart. This is so cute. So this is the last item, I believe, in the box. There's nothing else in here. Oh, no. There was something else. I took it out, and I forgot to put it back in. Look at this. I was like, wait a minute. I know there was something else. Look at how cute. I displayed it already, you guys. I put it in my house. This was right on the top when I opened the box. How cute is this? And it came bubble wrapped. It was nicely bubble wrapped and safeguarded. This is Minnie with the nice little Mickey balloons. If you ever gone to Disney, you know those infamous balloons are everywhere. This is so pretty. I love her. Oh, I love her. So this is $16.99. This has a price to it. So you guys, I love Magic at Your Door. They do such an amazing job with curating your box. Like, I love the feedback between the social medias, because you join their Facebook page. It's amazing. You get to see previews of some of the items that may or may not, you know, be in your next box. You get to see a lot of different things. You give your feedback. I'm guessing that's how he takes a lot of the information. Not only that, but once you sign up, it's customizable. So you basically tell them if you want it for an adult, if it's a female, male, if it's for a family, the characters that you like. You know, there's so many different questions that you answer that there's no way that you will not be satisfied with your items. Like, there's just no way. So yeah, you guys, I am so in love with this box. I cannot wait for April's box. And yeah, I'm so happy. I hope that you guys consider subscribing, even if it is for a month or so. I will definitely leave a referral link that I have below. I believe you get a percentage off, and so do I. for my next box. So it's really a win-win, you guys. So just to give you a little idea, I didn't get this there, but I got this, came in my last month, was it, or the month before that, box. It's beautiful, the nice little bracelet. And I've gotten this, let me take it off because it is in the wrong hand, of course. I'm right-handed, but I put it in my right hand because it bothers my left wrist. This is an Alice in Wonderland. I've gotten this in a previous box also. So there's so many different things that they send you in your previous box. These little zoom-zooms in the back, I've gotten that from them. I've gotten all of these, except for this little mini right here. But I've gotten all of these keychains from them in several boxes. That little zoom zoom right there. That Mickey zoom zoom right there, I got from them. So they give you an array of different things. There's different ears that they give you. I've gotten several ears from them. I've gotten mugs from them, you guys. Definitely, definitely recommend Magic at Your Door. Try them out, see if you like them. And definitely make sure that you thumbs up, share, like, subscribe to this channel if you want to see more, or if you have any suggestions, if you know of any small Etsy shops, or if you have a box subscription box that you would like to see but you're not sure on subscribing, leave it in the comments below. I'll make sure to subscribe to it and see how it goes and show you what you can possibly get. So yes, you guys, I'm so excited. I'm happy to be back. Thank you for supporting me. I will see you guys next time. Bye.